Hello students, today we are going to discuss one problem. This question came in IIT Advance 2021, question number 1 in IIT Advance paper 2021. Now what is the questions? Consider a triangle delta whose two sides lie on the x-axis and the line x plus y plus 1 equal to 0. And if the orthocenter is given as 1, 1, then the equation of the circle passing through the vertices of the triangle will be what? So now here x-axis is one side of our triangle. This is y-axis, xo, x dash, and this is yo, y dash. One line is here, this one. This is the one side of the triangle, this yellow line. X plus y plus 1 equal to 0. So if I put here y equal to 0, then I am getting the coordinates of this vertex, which is minus 1 comma 0. So minus 1 comma 0 is the vertex of our triangle. Yellow side is one side and this white side, this x axis is one side of the triangle. Now here orthocenter is given as 1, 1. It is our orthocenter 1, 1. So these two are the sides. What we know that one important result regarding the orthocenter is, if you take the image of this orthocenter with respect to the sides of the triangle, then the image always lies on the circumcircle. The image of H with respect to any sides of a triangle will lie on the circumcircle of the triangle. So pehle is result ko we verify whether it is true or not. Take one triangle. Now in this triangle ABC we have this perpendicular, and suppose here we have orthocenter H. With respect to this side BC, if I take the image with respect to BC, BC is my mirror, then what will happen? We get one point here which is the image of H, that is H dash will lie on this circumcircle. So now we want to prove that the H dash will be the image of H. So for this purpose we are doing one thing, that join this B and H dash. So now here one angle is formed, and this angle is formed by H dash C line. Okay, now. And now this angle is, if we consider C and this angle is 90 degree, so obviously this will be the angle 90 degree minus C. If it is 90 degree, this angle is C, so this angle obviously 90 degree minus C. Now this angle formed by the arc H dash C, same angle here formed by the, this angle formed by the same arc, so this will be again 90 degree minus C. So now we joined this B and H and extended up to this line where they intersect. Suppose this point is D and this point is E. So now this angle must be 90 degree. So now this angle is also 90 minus C, so this angle is obviously C. This value is C. Vertically opposite angle is also C, so this angle we are getting C. Now this angle is 90 degree, so therefore this will be what? 90 degree minus C. So what we see that in these two triangle, now if I consider the triangle B, D and H, this triangle, and another triangle is B, D, H dash, so we observe that this side is common, this angle is equal, and this both angle is 90 degree. So by angle side angle, these two triangles are congruent. So B, D, H is congruent to triangle B, D, H dash by angle side angle. So therefore by simplicity we can say that HD length will be equal to DH dash length. So it implies that H dash is the image, H dash is the image of H. So therefore, we have the idea with respect to any side. If we take the image, then that point, the image of the orthocenter must lie on the circumcircle. So if I am taking the image of this point 1, 1 with respect to the side of this triangle, so here I am getting one point, that is suppose 1, -1. So this point will be on the circumcircle. Again, yellow side, if I am taking the image of my point H 1, 1, so with respect to this line, so there is one formula. If you are want to take the image of the point x1, y1 with respect to the line ax plus by plus c is equal to 0, then the image will be h minus x1 by a is equal to k minus y1 by b is equal to minus 2 into a of x1 by1 plus c by root over a square plus b square. If I apply this formula here to calculate the image of this point 1, 1 with respect to this line, so here a is 1, b is 1. So I can write as h minus 1 because my x1, y1 point is 1, 1. So h minus 1 by a is equal to k minus 1 by 1, which is equal to minus 2 into a value is 1, 1 plus 1 into 1 plus c is also 1 here. In this equation c is 1, now 1 square plus 1 square. If I simplify here, so I am getting h minus 1 by 1 is equal to, now here 2 to cancel out, we have minus 3. So therefore, h is equal to minus 3 plus 1 minus 2. Similarly, k minus 1 by 1, we are getting minus 3. So k is equal to minus 2. So image of this point h 1, 1, here we are getting, which is minus 2 comma minus 2. Now this point and this 1 comma minus 1 will lie on our circumcircle. Now according to the given option, if you try, so we can see that only the option B satisfied by these two points, that means 1 comma minus 1 and minus 2 comma minus 2 lie on this circle. So therefore, this is our required answer. This is the equation of the required circle. Okay. Hope all of you get the answer.